What's the best thing about them?
Oh, man, they've been playing really good basketball at the right time. Like you said, they're a surprising team, I guess, for some. But we played against them, tough at our place and then at their place as well. And like you said, they're playing at the right time on both ends of the floor. So just got to find a way to, limit easy stuff for them.
How's it been feeling just 24 hours before the game?
Oh, man, it's good. You know, we prepared, our preseason is to be here. And we're not just satisfied of being here. We want to be here and win the last team standing.
And Jason, obviously a lot of your teammates won this last year. It was your first Final Four. What's that experience like for you?
Oh, it's been great. Just from my first European experience, you don't know really what to expect. Obviously, it's very tough from hearing my teammates to even get here. And for me, we're not satisfied. We want to be the last team standing on Sunday night.
And like looking at your own personal challenge tomorrow on the floor, what do you see as being the big, things you need to do against Algiers?
As a team, they're playing, great basketball at the right time. It's been, I guess, a surprise, for Euroleague. But like you said, if we can, limit them on stuff on offense and play our game on defense, I think we should be fine.